Oh, I'm touching myself tonight.
Don't ever compare me to the rest that are all get sliced and diced. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out. I'm gonna knock you out.
What up, it's your boy T-Bear here in the reaction. It's Death Battle time. It's been a minute, so I had to see these for these two right here, especially them one of the guys right here. It is Deadpool versus Mads, Marvel versus Dark Horse. So you already know what my money gonna be on, Deadpool. Cause besides, he can't die. He barely can die. So we'll see if but let's see if they prove me wrong. But I doubt my money's on Deadpool. Let's get it.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got in this mess. Mm-hmm. But there's only enough funding for a few minutes of animation, so we're skipping that part.
Smoking!
Here we go.
All right, Majora's Mistake. You've got one chance to take that off.
He's gonna get rejuvenated as well too.
I must break you.
You could be out of Dragon Ball. Wow. He's up to the fourth wall. I know
that. Actually, that's not canon. Let's just say, I know the right people. With this continuity gem, I can rewrite anything I think needs fixing. I could stop Hitler from being born, rewrite the Star Wars prequels, or even make you take off that mask.
No! Stop it! No!
This is over.
The fuck?
Oh, wow! You weren't kidding!
Ah, beans, we're in the storyboards!
Oh, chum, I think that zany stunt of yours ran out the budget. Can't make the scene if you don't have the green. Lucky for you, I have an idea!
Wow. Really? Really? Oh my god, stop playing with me.
Ah, that's it. Honey bun, we're good to go.
Wow, they played too much. Oh my god. That's the best both of them pretty much.
What? Where'd you get that?
Oh, Jack! I'm already wearing it!
Look at the sky. He is his name.
Stop it!
Although the internet thinks he might be, perhaps I've gone too far.
Stop!
Reality.
I'll
do this right. I'm not a joke. What even is a chimichanga?
Oh, here you go. Lord.
Fuck you.
Oh, so I guess Max might want it.
Indeed.
I was wrong.
Who's next?
KO!
Yes! He's gone! He's finally gone! He can never bother us again! Why don't I feel as awesome as I should?
To be fair, given his more robust history, Deadpool held a solid advantage in experience and skill. He was relatively smarter and more, mentally put together in comparison. So it's possible he could have outsmarted the mask, if given the chance.
Yes, if that chance was never gonna come. He had some really cool feats of strength and speed, but the mask blew him out of the water. Like, who cares that Deadpool pulled around a 6-ton copter when the mask knocked over a building weighing over 1,000 tons?
You guys own comic?
And comparing their speed, he's 100 times faster too. Like, there's no contest.
Not to mention the size of the blast from the mask and Lobo's collision equals 322 teratons of TNT, trillions of times greater than Deadpool's asteroid feat.
Whiz, stop! None of that matters! This is stupid! We pit Deadpool against a cartoon god! Like you said, the mask could just say no to damage! Deadpool couldn't even really hurt him! This whole thing was a blowout! A total stump!
No, I mean, I guess you're right.
Yes,
we're supposed to be impartial and we went too far. But Boomstick, it's too late to change it.
There's no way to mask what we've done.
The winner is...
What the hell?
Dear Wiz and Boomstick, I know our relationship has been a rocky one, but I just wanted to say, thanks. Thanks for helping me rediscover who I am. Who I really am. The past decade of memes and cosplays and Hot Topic shirts changed me. And I couldn't see it on my own. You made me remember my true self, missing feet and all. And with some help from this royalty-free Sarah McLachlan ripoff song, I hope you can find in your hearts your true selves too. Sayonara, Death Battle. Sayonara.
I can't believe I'm saying this, Wiz, but I wish he was still around.
Yeah, me too. Oh no!
Oh yeah! The winner is me!
Alright, who's next?
Hey, thanks for watching this interesting episode. If you want the battle music for yourself, you can get by clicking the link down below. And we're about to announce this year's season finale.
I have the power of youth on my side.
I am
All Might! Am I checking out just because All Might? Might guide All Might. Nice. Oh, man. All right, so funny and interesting, but I kind of wanted, I thought Deadpool had this, but I know too, I forgot that. I forgot how godly Mask can be. So, like, oh, shit, he might get this. So, yeah, the mask is a winning. It's all good. But Deadpool came back at the end still. He's still the man. But other than that, if you like Marvel Reaction, did the mask really had a comic? I did not know that. I just knew about the movie, not the comic. But, yeah, it's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.
You're still here. It's over. Go home. Oh, you're expecting a teaser for Deadpool 2. Well, we don't have that kind of money. You expecting Sam Jackson show up with an eye patch and a saucy little leather number? Go.